Okay, good day. Today we are going to learn how to play Danase, local popular song. Danase, using what we learned the other time, using this strategy. Okay. Okay, so in playing the Danase, I used four main chords. That's this, the C major chord, the J major chord, then C major chord again. Then I use the C dominant 7 chord. Then over here we have the D minor. D minor, you can play like this or this. Okay, so I think we use 5 chords. That's the C, the J, the C dominant 7-3 chord. Then we have the F minor chord. We have the D minor chord, and then the F major chord. So we use 5 chords. Okay, so before you start, place your fingers on the C major. You've already learned the C major. If you haven't learned it, check my other videos for that. Place your fingers on the C major over here. C major. We have the C major here. And as she was singing, you go like this. Your thumb like this. Your thumb over here. On the first part, go like this. So your thumb on the A string, then use your middle finger to play the B. So it goes like this. So your thumb here, your thumb, middle finger over here. Middle finger here on the B string, then you strike here again. That's a D string with your thumb again, then your J with this finger. That's this finger over here. So you have this. So Danase, that's the Danase. Then we go to da na na si, so da na na. The na is the J major chord. Na na. So you have da na si. So with the C major, You play it twice. 1, 2, 3, 4. Na na si. Okay, so the C major twice. Na si da. The G major once. Da na si. So we're going to da na na si. Then back to your C. And you add your dominant 7 to it. Okay, so it's like this. Da, da, na, si. Da, na, si. You see how it sounds? I'm playing the dominant 7, that's the A. This finger is on the A. This finger is on the B flat rather. Sorry, the finger is on the B flat. So I have the C dominant 7 position here. Then once I play the C on top here, C on top with my thumb. So you have, so something like this. So da na si, da na si. So si. Let's play our D minor. Da, da. The D minor like this. You can just play like this. Or play like this. Da, da. Then back to the G major. Na, si. Okay, so da, da. C, J. C dominant 7. D minor, J, C. Let's go, let's go. C, C, C. J, C dominant 7. D minor, J, C. If we say we go to the fa, you know the fa chord, that's the F major chord here. F major. F major, F major. Every sound. Then back to C. Na na do. Do so ma. Na na na. Da na si. If we say, oh yeah, na na do. Okay. So that's the how we play. One way you can play the dana si on the guitar. Okay, so let's meet another time for another session. Okay, bye bye.